Some people live for the fortune. Some people live just for the fame. Some people live for the power, yeah. Some people live just to play the game. Some people think that the physical things define what's within. And I've been there before, but that life's a bore, so full of the superficial. And some people want it all, but I don't want nothing at all. If it ain't you, baby, if I ain't got it, you, baby. Some people want diamond rings, some just want everything, but everything means nothing if I ain't got you, yeah. Some people search for a fountain. Is forever young, you know. Some people need 3 dozen roses, and that's the only way to prove you love them. Hand me the world on a silver platter, and what good would share with no one who truly cares for me. Some people want it all, but I don't want nothing at all. If it ain't you, baby, if I ain't got. Nothing in this whole world don't mean a thing if I ain't got you with me, baby.
You're my beloved's.
I am my beloved.
And my beloved is mine.
My beloved is mine.
Your turn. And you know, you two, this is probably a really good time to kiss.
Mazel tov!
Tried to be chill, but you're so hot that I melted. I fell right through the cracks. Now I'm trying to get back before the cool.
Michelle, we have watched you grow from a cute little girl to a confident, beautiful, accomplished young lady. At the same time, Bubby's family has watched him grow into a successful, talented, and good-looking young man. You two are two very special people, as we found out growing up with you and as we heard last night. And we've watched your relationship blossom from a flirting glance at a house in the Hamptons through to hearing you say your vows to one another tonight. And wish Brian and Michelle a long, happy, and healthy life together and a family that we will all share with them.
Listen to the music of the moment, people dance and sing. We're just one big family, and it's our God-forsaken right to be loved, 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 loved. So why won't exalted?
Wanted to thank you both tonight for finding each other, because Bri, I'm a little jealous you get to be her roommate for life, because I miss her. But honestly, I could not think of a more awesome person for my best friend to marry.
What we aim to do, our name is our virtue, but I won't hesitate no more, no more. It cannot wait. I'm yours. Open up your mind and see like me. Open up your plans and damn, you're free. I look into your heart and you find that the sky is yours. So please don't, please don't, please don't. There's no need here to complicate, cause our time is short. This, oh, this, oh, this is our fate. I'm yours.
With Brian and Michelle's closest friends and family together here in one room, I wanted everybody to wish Brian and Michelle a long and happy life together. So will everybody raise their glasses and at the count of three, say together. One, two, three, together. I love you guys.